Bearing down to Lancaster County, all eastbound lanes of Route 30 are back open after a crash and fuel spill this morning. This happened before 7 near the U.S. 222 exit in Manheim Township. Traffic was backed up along Route 30 as crews cleared the road. No word on any injuries or how the crash happened. The road was shut down for hours, though, this morning. But again, everything is back open now.